Mukama wafe Yesu Kristo yabazibwe. Praise the name of the Almighty Living God. Mwena mbaniriza mulunaku urwa lero. Tugenze kusinza na kwebaza Mukama Katonda wafe. Tugenze kwebaza, tugenze kusaba. Era waliwo banange abali wano nenga nawo onawo sinzide, wherever you are, wherever you're joining us from, I'm inviting you into this prayer, I'm inviting you into this session. And remember that we are today, we are beginning our third day. Right now we are beginning our third day of our prayer and fasting for this month of October 2021. Tuli mukutandika esara oba tuli mukusaba nga tutandika olunaku lwaffe olw'okusatu olw'ekisibo kyaffe ky'ennaku musanvu ezaabu mu mwezi ogw'ekkumi 2021. So I invite you to join me wherever you are, you people who are here with me, you people who are joining us online, everybody in this church, fenna mbako mbayita tuyingire mu sala. But we begin with this praise, with this worship song where we're singing hallelujah. And then we shall get in prayer. Tuingire mukusaba tusabire wamu. Era tusatulama lozi gafe. Nga tuwebaza Mukama Katonda wafe. Nga tukulimeze nyali. The song says hallelujah. Glory be to God. Thank you, Jesus. Situka imirira. Situka imirira. Oyimbero no luyimba na fe ngamba haleluya. You can lift up your hands as we sing this song. As we sing this song, so looks to them, you go to John that we go to him. Hallelujah. We thank you, Father. We bless your holy name for this moment. We thank you, Father. We bless your holy name for this hour. Mukama tukwebaza tukwechitibwa tukugulumiza kuwesawa eno. Mukama tukugulumiza kuwechifo chino. Tukwebaza kulo kutukunganya okuva mu nsonde z'ensi zonna. Tukwebaza Mukama okutukunganya okuva mu bitundu eby'enjawulo. Mukama tukunganyiza mu nyumba eno. Mukama tukunganyiza ne banaffe bonna abali mu kusaba naffe online. Otukunganyiza n'abantu ab'ekkanisa yaffe. Mukama Katonda waffe tukwebaza tukwechitibwa tera tukugulumiza mu linnya lya Yesu. We are gathered as a family. We are gathered as a church. We are gathered as your children. Father, we are here before you. We come before you with our families. We come before you with our nations. We come before you with our children. We come before you with our businesses. We come before you with our jobs. Emirimu jaffe, businesses jaffe, families jaffe, abana baffe, ebintu byaffe, byonna tubireeta mikono jo. Mukama tujja n'abantu bonna be tubeera nabo, n'ab'enganda zaffe abali kumpi n'ewala, our relatives that are far and near. Father, we come to you to jana na mikwano jafe, to jana na neighbors bafe, We come with our neighbors and our friends. Kama tujambu masoko. Era tukwebaza tukugulumiza. Oli katondo mulungi. Oli katondo wechise chinji. Teri ya kwenkana mukama. Teri ya kusinga mukama. Oli katonda sobole byonna. Osinga bakatonda bonna b'okunsi. Osinga ebintu byonna by'okunsi. Mukama byonna obisinga. Tukwebaza mukama tukuwe ekitiibwa tukugulumiza. Era tuzze mu masoko mukama. Owuliriza okusaba kwaffe. I ask you to get on your knees. Njagala ogende ku mavivigo. Ofukamire mu maaso ga Mukama. Fukamira ku mavivigo. Get on your knees as we speak to God. As we ask God to forgive us. Baka ekintu ky'ogamba Mukama. Baka ekintu ky'ositula mu ddoboozi lyo n'okigamba Mukama. Gamba nti Mukama ndi wano. Gamba nti Mukama nzuno nzize. Wetobaze mu maaso ga Mukama. Chaste yourself. Humble yourself before God. Because God is here with you. And speak to God in your heart. Speak to God in your words. Yogera ne mukama katonda mu bigambo byo. Mukama katonda ategere chiri mukama wako. Ategere ne chiri kumutima gwo. Yogere bigambo byo. Speak to God something. Gamba mtu mukama nzuno nzize. Mtu mukama nzene byange. Mtu mukama nzene abantu bange. Mtu mukama nzene bintu byange. Mukama nzene businesses zange. Bake shintu cho gamba mukama. Mukama tulimu masoko. Mukama tuzenga abana bo. Mukama nzize ngo muweleza n'abantu bo bonna be wampa. Mukama webale kubwa abantu be wampa. Nebo tukata kubuli runaku mukama. Era nzize masoko mbaleta mukama. I bring them before you, Lord. I pray that may you intervene in every situation. Let your presence overwhelm us, Holy Spirit of God. Okubera uko moyo wa Katonda. Kutubike kubere na family ya Yesu Kristo. Tukukowola, tukugulumiza. Era njagala oddemu bino ebigambo. Repeat these words after me. Njagala oddemu bino ebigambo. So repeat these words after me. Say, Lord Jesus Christ, have mercy on me. And forgive my sins. Lord Jesus Christ, have mercy on me and forgive me my sins. Lord Jesus Christ, have mercy on me and forgive me my sins. And answer my prayers. And accept them and answer them. Father, I thank you and I bless your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be your holy name. Receive the glory, Lord. Tukwebaza mukama, tukuwe ekitiibwa, tukugulumiza. Funa wotula, get somewhere to sit. Because we are already in the presence of God. We are already here before God and in the presence of God. And you is listening to me. Mwabali mukumpuliriza. We are here in our house. We are here at home. And that's where we are having this prayer from. Tuli wanewaka, era wetuli mukusabira, olunaku olwaleero. So you can get your Bibles, you can be ready with your books, tubeko chetu sharinga olunaku olwaleero. Nayenga tetunaba genda maso. Before we proceed, I continue to thank you for being part of this ministry and thank you for joining. We are part of this ministry as people of this house. We are part of this ministry as people from around the whole world. Mwenaba supportinga, mwenaba nyigira munsonge eno, abenyigira mulimo guno gwa Katonda. Nsaba nti mukama akibabalire. Those of you are supporting this ministry, those of you are standing with us in all ways financially, physically, spiritually, in prayer, I thank you and I pray that my God will bless you. I want you to pick up your Bibles because we are going to begin to read the Word of God. But before we begin reading the Word of God, I ask you to say this prayer with me. It's in Matthew chapter 6, verse 9 to 13. It says, Our Father. Jesus Christ is instructing us to pray. And so let us say this prayer before we begin. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, now and forever. Amen. So get your Bible. Like I already said, today I am welcoming you into this prayer. But right now we are beginning our third day of our prayer and fasting for October. Iras akasera kano tulimu kutanda kulunaku lukusatu olwechisibo chafe no kusaba. Praise the name of the Almighty Living God wherever you are. Era mukama akwagala nnyo mukama mulungi. Katusome mu Bible nga tusoma Yokana esura eyokusatu olunyiriri olw'ekkumi n'omukaaga. We are reading John chapter 3 verse 16. And we are going to have the Luganda and English. So katutandike n'oluzungu, the English version.
For God so loved the world.
For God so loved the world
that he gave his only
son, that he gave his only son.
That whoever believes in
him, that whoever believes in him
should not
perish,
but have
eternal life. Hallelujah. Katusoke tulize Uganda.
Kubanga
Katonda bweyayagala ensi
bwati
n'okuwaayo n'awaayo omwana we eyazaalibwa omu yekka nti buli muntu yenna amukkiriza aleme okubula naye abeere n'obulamu obutaggwaawo. Haleluya. Let us say these words. Katwogere bino ebigambo nga tugenda okugenda mu maaso. Let us say these words. Say, oh my God,
I come before you
and I call upon your power of the Holy Spirit
to open my ears
and the eyes of my body, of my soul, and of my spirit, that as I read this word, I shall understand it. It shall work for me, it shall work for my family, and it shall work for my people, and it shall work for me in every part of my life. For me in every part of my life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. So today we are here, we are praying together. We have read the word of God, that Jesus Christ came, God sent his son, that he can die for us and we can have life. Hallelujah. Mukama nasalawo bwatyo n'agamba nti atuwa omwana we tusobole okubeera n'obulamu. The theme for our fasting says there is life in Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
But today, our theme for today says, give thanks to God always. Give thanks to God always. Hallelujah. Ntuwebazanga Katonda ekiseera kyonna. Give thanks to God always. Amen.
Amen.
We are fasting these 7 days, but you must know why God said seven for this fasting. Tuli mu kisiibo ky'ennaku musanvu. Naye tulina okumanya, tulina okwefumitiza tutegeere lwaki Katonda yagamba ennaku musanvu. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Lwaki Katonda yagamba ennaku musanvu? Kubanga musanvu, esuula musanvu, ennamba musanvu, eyina ekintu ky'amaanyi kyetegeeza mu bwakabaka bwa Katonda. Eyina ekigambo kya ekintu ky'amaanyi kyetegeeza mu bwakabaka bwa Katonda. The number 7 signifies something big in the kingdom of God. Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm.
7 signifies completeness. It signifies wholeness. Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm.
Enamba musanvu etegeeza okujjula oba okugwayo. Ekintu ekijjudde kyonna simanyi nga bwe ngendo byogera mu Luganda, naye okujjula wholeness and fullness and completeness, okugwayo. Hallelujah.
Amen.
There is something special that God wants to complete in your life, not next month but this month of October. Oyina okukkiriza nti waliwo ekintu Katonda kyayagala okumaliriza, si mu mwezi ogujja ogw'okumi n'ogumu, wabula guno omwezi gwe tulimu, omwezi ogw'ekkumi. Mukama yebazibwe. This month of October 2021. Amina. Ekyo nkikubuulira ng'omuntu, naye ne nkikubuulira ng'omuweereza wa Mukama. There is something that God wants to do in your life, not next month, but this month, and he wants to do it and complete it in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. So I want you to understand that on the seventh day, like God, the word of God says that on the seventh day, God had completed the work of creation. Kunaku womusanvu, Katonda na umulaku. Amina. Kunaku womusanvu, Katonda ya umulaku mu Bible. Chitegeza ntichi, esula jebaita musanvu. Ereta okutuukirira. Ereta okumaliriza. Waliwo Katonda byagala okumaliriza mu bulamu bwo. We have been fasting from January. We always fast every week. We fast 2 days, Monday and Friday, and we fast every beginning of the month. But this month of October, we see God bringing something special. Tulaba mukamanga nga waliwo ekintu ekipya kyaleeta nga agamba nti tusiibe ennaku musanvu. Amen. So we must ask ourselves, why seven? Because seven, God wants to complete something. tugenda kuyingira mu mwezi ogw'ekkumi n'ogumu nga twekitegekera okumalayo omwaka. The next 2 months there must be months of rejoicing and celebrating. Katonda waliwo byabadde alina okukola mu myezi gyono gyonna egiyiseeko, naye guno omwezi guno gwe tulimu mwezi gwa njawulo mu linnya lya Yesu. It is going to be a special month. God has been moving with us, but there is something special that he wants to do, that he's supposed to complete, to fulfill. Amina.
Amen.
Waliwo ebintu bingi byetwetaaga, waliwo ebintu bingi byetwagala okumaliriza, waliwo ebintu bingi, but everything that you have been looking up, that you have been wanting to complete, there is something God is going to do, and you will see things coming to be completed in your life in the name of Jesus. If it is a house that you have been building, if it is whatever that you have been wanting to complete, ndaba mukama agenda chumaliriza, agenda chimaliriza. I want you to speak these words. Say, my God,
my God,
I pray that you complete your work in my life in Jesus' name. Amen. In the first place, God loved you before you started loving him. Mumutfe chisoka njagara kugamba nti ye Katonda ye yasoka okukwagala nga gotona bana kumwagala. Amen. Ye yasoka okukwagala. God loved you first even before you loved him. God loved you even before you realized he did. Era Katonda nasoka nokukwagala nga gotona bana kuchimanya nti akwagala. That is what the word of God is telling us. Read for us in English. Tusomere mu Luzungu. John chapter 3 verse 16.
For God so
loved the world
that he gave his
only son. Linda ko. For God so loved the world that he gave his only son. Hallelujah.
Amen.
There is something that the word of God is telling us. It is showing us. We need to come to this and understand that God loved the world so much even before we realized it. Amina. Ye Katonda yayagala ensi. Enseno yajagala. Yesterday I was teaching you, I told you, when the word of God is saying God loved the world, it does not mean he loves this world. Because with this world, the only thing he wants to save is us. Jesus Christ came to save us, human beings. Katonda ngayagadde ensi bwatyo, ayagala fefefefe. Amen. I want us to experience that. And this love is meant to make sure that you don't perish. Hallelujah. This love, his love, is meant to make sure that you don't perish, but have life, and more so, eternal life. God loved me before I knew. God loved me before I knew. I knew it. God loved me before I started loving him. Amen. God loved me before I started loving him and before I knew it. Katonda yanjagala nze nga sinabatandika mwagala wadde n'okukimanya. God loved me before I knew it and before God loved me before I started loving him and before I knew it. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And this love is meant to make sure that you don't perish but have life. Kuno okwagala kwa Katonda. Bino byoli mukutusomera okwagala kwa Katonda, okwagala kwa Katonda omulimo lwaki ye Katonda yagala nti tobula. Amina.
Amen.
You disappear. You should not disappear financially. You should not disappear spiritually. You should not disappear mentally. What is disappearing? When you find yourself in a situation where you don't understand what next, you're lost. Amina. Obwewesanga mu mbeera nga tutegeera ki ekiddako. Yina eki ki ekiddako. Ebiseera ebyo beeranga careful. The Bible is saying that perishing, the word of God is telling us to perish in different ways. You might perish physically. You might perish mentally. You might perish psychologically. You might perish spiritually. Bwosanga omuntu nga takyasaba. Spiritually ya perishinga, yabula. Bwosanga omuntu nga mu mutwe. Zaafaako kitegeeza nti mu ndowooza y'oyo omuntu yabula. Ojja kusanga omuntu nga waliwo ebigambo byayogera nga tebikwatagana. Yabula mentally, psychologically yabula. Amina. Mukama yebazibwe. Ate nabanga okwagala ku tayagala tubule ayagala tubeere n'obulamu so nga n'obulamu obutaggwaawo nabwo tufune. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we must understand this concept of God's love. These 7 days might be few, but they will make a positive and significant impact in your life. Hallelujah. Bine zine naku musanvu, zizo kuwanga zuri kika obazira wikange naku nge ntono yiziri yao. Na ingu njagara kukakasa, ntu waliwe chamani ate chigenda kukata kubula mungu, chesigenda kukula kubula mungu. Mwenye Yesu Kristo. Hallelujah. There will be few, they might be few days, but they will make a positive, significant impact on your life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The word Shabbat, it's in Hebrew, which is the same as Sabbath in English. And what does it mean? It means to cease from. Aba ibula yoboba kose chigambo Shabbat. Nga ye Sabbath. Nga ye Sabbath. So what does it mean? To cease from. Shabbat in Hebrew means to cease from. Hallelujah. God rested on the Sabbath day because his work of creation was done. He ceased from working. Hallelujah. Era kino kitulaga nti ki bwebanga Sabbath kitegeeza okubaako ekintu ky'omaliriza n'okijjako engalo okuva ku kintu. Ekitegeeza nti waliwo ekintu ky'obadde osabira gwe mu bulamu bwo. Naye nga Katonda mu mwezi guno ye ayagala ekyo akimaliriza akigale akiveeko tugende kukirala. Hallelujah. There is something that God is completing in your life to start a new chapter. Mukama yabazibwe. Something God is completing. Waliwo ekintu Katonda kyagenda okumaliriza. Waliwo Katonda kyagala okumaliriza mu bulamu bwo. Gamba nti ayi Mukama njagala ekintu ekyo ky'ogenda okumaliriza kigwe mangu mu linnya lya Yesu Kristo. Amen. Say those words, say, oh God, I pray that may what you want to complete in my life, may what you want to complete in my life be completed as soon as possible in the name of Jesus. Say, oh my God, I pray that may you complete it in my family. May you complete it in my business. May you complete it in my job. May you complete it in everything of mine. May you complete it in everybody that is close to me. May you complete it in my nation. In Jesus' name. Amen. God rested on the Sabbath day because his work of creation was done. It's not that he didn't have anything to do, but he had to rest on the seventh day. And business resumed on Monday. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we are looking at these 7 days. We are saying that there is something that God wants to do in October. He's going to do something to complete something. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So kati simanyi gwe kyobadde osabira, simanyi kyoyagala, simanyi kyotambulirako. Njagala tutambulire mu bwa Katonda, ne Katonda. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tuyigo kutambulira mu bwa Katonda, ne Katonda. Let us learn to move with God and in God and for God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Gamba nti kino ngenda kikwata mu linnya lya Yesu. Kino ngenda kituukako mu linnya lya Yesu. Kino kigenda kusoboka mu linnya lya Yesu. Era ngenda nakyo. Kino kyange era ngenda nakyo. Amina. God loves you and he doesn't want you to perish. Hallelujah. Mukama akwagala, Katonda akwagala, era tayagala ntogule, tayagala ozikirire, era tojja kuzikirira. Gamba nti sijja kuzikirira mu linnya lya Yesu, nti sijja kuzikirira mu linnya lya Yesu, nti sijja kuzikirira mu linnya lya Yesu, nja kubeera n'obulamu. I shall not perish. I shall not perish in the name of Jesus. I speak it on my life. I speak it on my money. I speak it on my future. I speak it on my destiny in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. God loves you and doesn't want you to perish. Katonda akwagala era tayagala uzikirire. Beat on the hands of your enemies. Oba mu mikono gy'abalabe bo. Beat on the hands of sickness. Oba mu bulwadde. Beat in the hands of death. Oba mu mabanja. Beat in the hands of accidents. Oba mu accident. Beat in the hand of anger, oba mubusungu. Beat in the hands of addiction, obebi ejemise chukule meteko. Beat in the hands of sin, oba muchibi, beat in the hands of diseases, oba mundwadde, beat in the hands of bankruptcy, oba kubwe kwa sente ngori ya olimuyara, beat in the hands of backwardness, oba kubera ngo dema beka, beat in the hands of evil spirits, oba myoyo ejechizikiza, beat in the hands of demons, oba mikono ja daimoni, beat in the hands of unforgiveness, oba mikono jo butasonywa. Katonda yagalanto veyo toja kuzikirira. Hallelujah. God loves you and he thinks highly of you. Katonda akwagala era kulowoleza ebintu byamaani. Amen. Don't listen to voices that say si byamaani. Katonda akwagala era kulowoleza ebintu byamaani. Ayagalo situke, ayagalo bere waamaani. Hallelujah. That's why you must always learn to give thanks to God. Hallelujah. Yensonga lwacho ino kuyiga buli lunaku. Ekiseera kyonna okuwa munga mukama ekitiibwa okwebazanga mukama. Hallelujah. Kyetuva tulina okuyiga buli lunaku okwebazanga mukama. Yebaza mukama bw'omusabe nga bw'omwebaza n'omusaba nga bw'omwebaza. Hallelujah. Because he sees in you what the world doesn't see. Always learn to give thanks to God because he sees in you what the world doesn't see. Buri of sanga yo moyo ofugang ofubanga nyo okwebazanga mukama kubanga ye araba mugwe ensi kyetaraba. Hallelujah. Katonda araba mugwe ensi kyetaraba omwebazanga yakira banga tonda bana kutegera ye nagamba nti kansinduka omwana wange Yesu Kristo and Jesus Christ came and died for us because God wanted to save you and me because he saw something in you and me that the world does not see. Hallelujah. Waliwo abakujeregerera, waliwo abagala okukunafuya, waliwo abagala. Do not listen to anybody who is trying to put you down. Do not listen to any voice that is telling you are not worth it, that you can't make it. Listen, always learn to give thanks to God because he sees in you what the world doesn't see. Waliwo abatamiraba, tobanenya, tebalina maaso gabiraba. Hallelujah. God made this early preparation for your life because he already knew once you put your trust in him, believe in his son Jesus Christ, you will live. Be it here or in the life after him. Glory be to God. Katonda yakwata nakole ntegekeno eyobulamu bwo. Kubanga ye yali akimanyi nti kasona akwata n'osango obwesige bw'omu Katonda n'omusamu obwesige ate n'okkiriza mwana wa Yesu Kristo ojja kubeera mulamu ojja kubeerawo oba mu bulamu bwa wano oba mu bulamu bujja nga tuvudde mu nsimu. Amen. Oyo ye Katonda gwe njogerako. That's the God I'm speaking about. That's the God I'm teaching you today. That's the God I want you to understand. That's the God I want you to listen to. I want you to look up to. Hallelujah. Owulirizanga Katonda oyo. Towuliriza Katonda wabalala. Some people will tell you a lot of things, especially those who think you can't make it, especially those who think it is late. Waliwo abantu bajja kugamba nti ekiseera kiweddeyo. Ekiseera kya bino kiweddeyo. Ogenda kukola nakugamba gwe ng'ogenda kukola ng'oli late. Ne yeerabira nti gwe oyina Katonda gw'ogamba nti obankedde oba ngenze evening nja kufuna. Hallelujah. The people who tell you it is late, don't listen to those voices. Because the moment you accept those voices, they are going to put you down. What you conceive inside you has a very big impact on your life. Chowuliriza, cho consuming, chowuliriza ne chingira mugwe. China chintu chama nche chukola kubula mugwe. Chowuliriza ne chingira mugwe. Hallelujah. Chovola be nakuzino, ngaku TV za Uganda. Kuliko ebintu byabaita mburu gambo. You can imagine? Umuntu ne bamusasulira sente ne bamusasula sente omusaala olugambo. Gossip. There is one TV, it has two guards, and for them they say they sleep gossip and eat gossip and do what gossip. So obulamu bwabwe batambulira mu lugambo. Tebatambulira mu kigambo. They sleep gossip, they eat gossip, they are gossip. Fetuli lugambo. Hallelujah. And then you will find somebody saying, this person is a TV personality. Hey, which program does this person present? Gossip program. Program aweleza ya rugambo. Nabagamba the other time, Ereneka Nurware Nonchitam, I always say this, you can either choose to live your life in gossip or in the gospel. Chirikugwe, okusara omu gamba, tokulamu gange kabutambu, lile mchigambo, obamuru gambo. Hallelujah. I have served this God, I know this God, I love this God, and what I'm talking about, I speak it as a servant of God. So for a manjoke nebi nebi gamu, miso kwanga te mubimanyi, oba mubimanyi, nebge mbiogero uli langoli nga uli nebi pia, because the word of God is new every other day. Echigambo cha katonda chibi era chipia bolirunaku. Amina. I thank God for this ministry, because where would I be speaking these words? When I accepted God, and I accepted what he was telling me, I accepted Jesus Christ, I said, let me go and serve your people. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm so sure you know of a friend, you know of a relative, you know of a colleague who died, but you are still here. Nchimanyo hizo kubanga oru mkwano kwa umanyi, oru ganda, oru mtu kwa waleo koze kwa nae. Nga yafa. Hallelujah. Nga yafa. Na yesa wazino, gochari wanochari mulamu. Hallelujah. Era walu kwe tuplaningo kugendo kuchari la, mkwano kwa fe, tumuplaningo kugendo mchari la, yafiru wako ba, tuplaningo kugendo kumuchari la, we are planning to go to visit this woman, she's now a widow, she lost her husband to COVID. And she's our family member. So we are planning to go there and visit her. So if you are out there and you want to contribute something, we shall be going on the 24th. We shall be going on the 24th. If you are out there and you want to contribute anything, because one of the responsibilities that we have to do as Christians is to love and care for the widows. We love and care for the orphans. We help those who are in need. We be kind to them and show them love. So katukobere yo, eno program ndoza wandi jingidemo, you should be part of this program wherever you are. And come in, bring whatever you have, send us anything you have. And then we can bring it together and we shall go to visit this woman and say, sorry about the loss of your husband because she has kids, we shall go there and visit her. Hallelujah. So you can come into this program. There are some people we know that they have died, but for us we are still here. Fetuchari baramu. God is keeping you here for a reason. Mukama kukumite wano kuruwensonga. Every time you move out, I know of my friend Alan. Alan is a driver. He's always driving. Alan is in Malawi. He's a driver. But if God has been keeping you, you drive and come back. You drive and come back. You have accidents. You move out. You travel. You come back home when you're safe. God is keeping you for a reason. Waluwensonga katonda. Wachacha kukumi. Ero bulamu bwo kubango chali mulamu olunako lwa lero katonda ali mu nsonge eyo ensonge eyo eri mu katonda amina
amen
ensonge eyo eri mu katonda and that reason is meant to fulfill God's plan and to give him praise katonda ensonga lwacha kukumye nti plans za ineri obulamu ko zitukirire era ebuwese nge kitibwa mukama ibazibu
amen
today we are going to give hallelujah we are going to give today. Be ready with what you're going to give to God today. Bear an edge into nature way by your children. We are going to give to God today as a way of giving and giving thanks to God. But our giving is going to be from your heart. Why you kusinzi okuva mutima gwo? Do you want to give to God? Hallelujah.
Amen.
If what you're going through today isn't giving you peace and happiness, remember there is no situation that can stop God's plan for your destination. Hallelujah. Nchidamu, I repeat this. If what you're going through today isn't giving you peace and happiness, singa choita mwolo na kuruwarero visa wenu, techukua mirembe, oba sanyi. Remember, juki rachino, there is no situation tewali imbera that can stop God's plan. Esobola kuyimiriza plan ya Katonda for your destination. Plan ya Katonda kwatagana neyo jogende entuko yo. Amina. Bobanga byoyita mu lunaku olwaleero esaawa eno nga tebikuwa mirembe, tebikuwa sanyu, ojukirenga teri mbera yonna eyinza okuyimiriza plan ya Katonda ekwata ku ntuuko yo. Hallelujah. Your destiny is in the hands of God. Your destiny is in the plans of God. Your destiny is before God. And you can reach your destination. No situation shall stop you. Hallelujah. So learn to give thanks to God always. Whatever God says he will do, he will do. Buli kimu kyonna Katonda ky'agamba nti agenda kukola, muganda wange, mwannyinazi, muto wange, mukulu wange, ajja kituukiriza. Everything God has said that he will do, he indeed will do it in your life in Jesus' name. Amen?
Amen.
So we are ending here our today's session. We are ending here our today's prayer. Now we are going through the giving. So hold whatever that you have in your hands. Buli choina tugenze kuwayo, chona chotegeso kuwayo, mumaso gamu kama, chijeyo. I told you that the reason we always give on Monday, on Sunday. Sunday is our first day of the week. So chona chotegeso chogenda kuwayo, mumaso gamu kama. Njagalo chikwate ochisitule. Whatever you're going to give to God today, I want you to hold it in your hands. I want to hold it on your bank account. I want you to hold it on your mobile money. I want to hold it in your heart. Gamba nti chino chenge ndo kuwayo. Say, this is what I'm going to give to God. I want you to pick it now. I want you to pick it. You know what you want to give to God. I want you to pick it now. When you're giving God thanks, we give thanks to God for what he has done for us and what he's about to do in our lives. We give thanks. Vamo mwintu vyo kwe kubagiza. Hallelujah. Stop lamenting. Start believing and say, I'm giving God this as my thanks. I'm giving God this. I'm grateful to God. And you're giving, what you're giving today is meant to support our ministry. Hallelujah. Chino bino bya mugendo kuwayo bigenda kuyamba obuweereza bwaffe buno. So njagalo sufile chicho gendo kuwayo. Chikwate baka ebigambo byokyogererako. Set something up on what you're going to give to God today. Say something. Say that prayer in your heart. Yogere sale yojogere mutima gogama tumukama nkuwa chino kubanga chechino chenina. Speak that prayer in your heart. What you're going to give to God. That money you're going to give to God. Lift it up to God. Say something on that money. And as you're still holding it, I give it, we are giving it to God. Hallelujah. If you are going to give, you will reach out to me and you'll ask me whether it's my mobile money account, whether it's the bank account, whether it's SendWave, whether it's WorldRemit, whatever, Western Union, you can reach out to me and ask me how you can do it. You can write to me. So I'm going to surrender what you have given to God. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I surrender into your hands. I bring to you this offering. I bring to you what your children have brought in this house, what they have brought before you. Father, I bring it to you as your servant. I bring it to you like you accepted the sacrifice of your servant Abel, like you accept the sacrifice of your servant Abraham, like you accept the sacrifice of your servant Melchizedek. I pray, Father, may you accept it. I bring it to you as a sacrifice, as a living sacrifice. Accept it and bless them. Accept it and empower them. Accept it and protect them. Father, may your will be done. May you grant them a beautiful and wonderful week. Let their will be done. Father, continue in strengthening and empowering each one of us. Everybody that has given, bless their hands, Lord. But womukisa mukama engale ezo zomukisa womukisa emirimo gy'emikono gyabwe mukama womukisa ebintu byebakola byonna ebivaamu sente mukama kubisaamu 1,000 times. May you multiply that they will receive greater harvests, that they will receive big and bigger harvests, that they shall profess and confess of your greatness. Father, I pray that with this little they have brought, may you multiply it. Millions and millions come in their presence, come in their courts, come in their bank accounts, in the mighty name of Jesus. I thank you, Father. I bless your holy name. I give you glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We bless you. We glorify your holy name. So we have come to the end of this session. We have come to the end of this prayer. And those of you are fasting, we can continue fasting. Tuchagenda maso nechisibo. Tetunaba kumaliliza. Era urunakuluksa tuluta andese. Tugende maso tusibe. Tugende maso tusabe. Wherever you are, I'm standing with you in prayer. And I believe that signs and wonders and miracles shall follow us all days of our lives. Chisacham kama fesu kesu. Noku agala kwa ikatonda. Noku sechumoku mwe mtukufu. Bibere na fefena, neri abo Luganda bona, emirembe jitagwawo. Amina. God bless you and stay well in Jesus' name. Amen. Mm-hmm.